playing, you always saying some shouts. You say I'm playing, I'm never laying the deep. I'm saying blah, blah, blah. Cause I don't care who you are in this bar, it only matters who I am.
That's how to talk in that blah, blah.
Raise a shop, raise a clean, feel the lights on tonight. Take some heavy face. Break me, cause it keeps coming down on either side. Leap in my mind. Waiting for the creeps to kill my last beliefs. So come on,
foundation that supports the neonatal intensive care unit at St. Joseph's Hospital. The money doesn't specifically go to the unit, it goes to the family who have premature babies that are being taken care of in the neonatal unit. So it helps fund things like groceries or parking or anything that the family needs help with while they're taking care of their baby.
I'm really excited about this part of the evening because we get to introduce to you some of the preemie babies, or not so preemie anymore. They've grown up, most of them. They're actually going to come out. We should probably leave them some room. They're going to come out and they're going to do their own little catwalk for you. We're going to introduce them to you. We're going to start with Marley, Terry.
I'm not afraid to die. Thank you, ladies.
Thank you.
Great job, one and all. Shame that we have to pick winners out of all of this, because they're all winners, aren't they? Did a great job tonight, yes. And sadly, only two cat fights backstage.
Yeah.
I was hoping for more.
Me too.
Actually, you know what? Before we announce the winners, we should thank our judges one more time. Thank you to Carol, too. Janice Johnston and Lena Norris. Thank you very much. Mistakes you made in the past that you wish for stuff you hadn't bought.
Congratulations. Great work.
All right. In second place, let's welcome up Cole Townsend. Cormana. Merchandising and students as they just rip off their employers.
That's what we're learning.
I kept them afloat, actually.
Congratulations.
Cole, congratulations. Thank you. There's your second place medal.
I don't know how the judges chose.
Well, it's not
right, number one. First place. Everyone getting ready? I'd like to call up on stage Jesse Cook and Katie Fife.
Let's give it up for our first place winners here tonight.
Congratulations. Thank you for working so hard backstage, working on that.
You know, you gotta watch with that newspaper outfit. I mean, just reading the paper, I get ink on my hands.
You gotta watch out for the paper cuts too, you know? Well, that concludes our evening. We'd like to thank each and every one of you for coming out this evening. Thank you so much for supporting NC. Remember to be safe getting home and enjoy the long weekend.
Thank you, everybody. Have a great night.